Investigators are still looking into what caused a house fire on Sparkman Drive in Huntsville. It happened just after 6 this morning. Investigators say someone saw light smoke coming from a home and called for help. When first responders got there, they found heavy smoke coming from the house. No one was home when it happened, and there were no injuries.